As the virus progresses, so too does the severity of the symptoms.